The 31st of October, 2023. Patients waiting months could travel for treatment. Those who have not been seen for more than 40 weeks will get a chance to go elsewhere in England.